seconds. Three or four seconds. Give you time for the grid to fall. I'll let it run a whole minute here and I'll send it to Russell to see what he says. I mean, I don't think it can be any other way because that combo valve's got to pinch that hose shut for the...
Yeah.
So it's got to be the right sequence.